Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a rice cream. For making this rice cream, I'm going to take here 2 tablespoons of white rice. You can replace this white rice with brown rice also. Wash this rice nicely. This rice, after washing, we are going to add 2 cups of water and soak it for 2 hours. Add this in another bowl and add 2 cups of water. This rice cream is more beneficial than the creams that are available in the market, which is used to claim to lighten your skin. Rice cream with regular application will improve your skin tone. Soak it for 2 hours and after 2 hours we are going to cook this rice. You have to cook this rice really well, like it has to become like a smashy kind of consistency. Once you get that consistency, switch off the stove. Rice cream contains full of vitamins and minerals that are good for skin. It has anti-inflammatory properties and it reduces dark circles and it increases the skin whitening, reduces the wrinkles, pimples and age spots. Now after it is cooked, we need to strain this rice. If you feel it is difficult to strain it, strainer, you can use cloth to strain the cream from the cooked rice. Most of the females in China, Japan and other southern Asian countries use it to bath and wash it in the water used for cleaning the rice, which has full of vitamins and minerals that improves their skin texture. You can see the cream. So in this cream we are going to add vitamin E oil and almond oil. This rice cream contains ferulic acid, which is great antioxidant and has anti-inflammatory properties. I'm going to add here 2 to 3 drops of vitamin E oil, which helps to reduce the appearance of scars. It also helps to moisture your skin. It softens your skin. Then I am going to add here around 8 drops of almond oil, sweet almond oil, which has many benefits. It can lighten the dark circles. It relieves the sun exposure, eczema and rashes. It also has healing properties. Mix all this and you can store this cream for 1 week in fridge. At night, just apply this cream all over your face and sleep. In the morning, you can wash it off with plain water. Regular application of this rice cream will improve your skin tone and also lightens your skin. Just apply it as a normal cream how you apply. Just wash off your face and then apply this cream. After applying this cream, you can apply normal talcum powder or whatever the makeup you want to wear, you can just wear it. You can feel that after applying, it will nicely absorb into your skin. If you like this video, please click on like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Please subscribe to my channel and click on bell icon for future notifications, and more interesting videos are coming up. Thank you for watching this video.